Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Hold Your Own. I am just trying to remember what I was doing in this one, since it's been a couple of weeks since I was playing this. But I can see that one thing that we are really missing, what we could use, is a water tank, actually, because we don't have anything to drink. And if we get this, we can actually turn these bottles into something that we can drink. We just don't we don't have enough. We're gonna need 3 more of those. We do have copper ingots. I'm making aluminium ingots. I do have some iron ingots. Okay, we do have some seeds. Yep, okay, so generally what we need is more resources, and we need something to drink. What do we need for this? Weapons, bench. Yep. Yep, generally we need a lot of resources. Okay, well, we are just gonna head out and see what we can find. Let's see, we also have a quest, but I don't think that's something I really want to go and do right now. Locate and rescue Cynthia the traitor. She is held captive by guards in a motel room here on Dead Island. I have a good idea of where the motel is, but yeah. Doing that with 3 bullets might not be the easiest thing in the world. Do this. I'm also curious if I'm gonna have to start over soon. I don't know if we're gonna have to with the next update that is coming out. The developer left a kind of a little announcement thing on Steam, I think I read it, about the update that he's working on. And there's a lot of stuff coming, like also things like, I think, crocodiles and sharks and things. So that is definitely going to be a thing. There's also things like you can set, the guards or something, or the hunters. It will be a little while before things spawn in on the map. You have a certain number of days, but once everything spawns in, or the hunters spawn in, they will be able to actually attack you in your base. For instance, if you don't have any walls. I would really need to set up some walls on my base. And yeah, it's based on days. I think you have 10 days or something before things can start getting bad, kind of. But there's a lot of stuff coming. I can't even remember. It was kind of a long post. But I'm kind of curious if that's going to require a new game or not. But we'll just have to wait and see. I don't know when he's planning on releasing it. That's a bear over there. We do have that. We have a building down here. I think this is the one we already looted this. That's the thing when you're starting over several times. It's kind of hard to remember from time to time what you have already done. Okay, there's a hunter over there. I don't really want to deal with him. I see a bag over here though. I would like to see if we can find something of interest in that. There's a cow. See? A stone. Not really what I needed. I think this is the house we have already looted. There's one, two. Yep, there's at least 2 guards walking around down there. Or 2 hunters, or whatever they are. Ooh, okay, well, we got some water we can burn at home or boil. Okay, so. Yeah, well, that one, of course, I can boil, drink the water, and then I can turn it into some scrap plastic. And that will give me 1 scrap plastic, but I'm gonna need 1 more. Yes, I'm getting some stuff now that I can use to get some carbohydrates. Okay, give me something to... Ooh, okay, protein, not exactly what I wanted, but okay. Try and go around this way. Oh, no, that's where my base is. Okay, so we have 1 house. Didn't we have a house on the other side, maybe? My base is there. let's try and go around this way. Okay, so I found a house over here. There's actually also one kind of on the other side of that hill. Just trying to see anyone is around. Because we could use some good loot. Not seeing anyone move. Oh no, there's one right there. Yep. What's this? Are you the only one? Okay, there's a door on this side, but there might be a door on the other side too. Anyone? There. Okay, there is a door on this side of the house. Okay. Oh, there's a guy over there. Pick this up. There we go. Okay, where did you go? Okay, he's there. I can kind of sneak between these two guys right here. Okay. Okay, so let's try and sneak a little bit here. Kind of hard to see that you're sneaking, but I am actually sneaking. Okay. I feel like I can hear someone and see the hunter on the other side that I can hear walking. Oh, nice. We got some scrap plastic. It's something that I need. Can I get this? Like this. Big all. Nice. Oh, look at that. We got a guy that right there. Okay, let's just go in here. Close the door. Oh, okay. Just myself, I can hear walking. That kind of freaked me out for a second. See anything in here? We have some cloth, some copper wire, some glass, and some flour. Okay. Not amazing things, but everything helps. Okay. Yes, some ammo. That is definitely something we need. We got some more pads. Oh, and some nails. Always handy. Let's see something out here. Okay, more nails. Oh, mechanical parts. Thank you. Do need some of that stuff. Okay, and nothing else here that we can... Nope. Okay, so how much room do I have? I'm kind of out of room. Let's see. We do need to eat. Eat. And... Oh, we got... No, that's just milk. Bummer. Okay, well, I only have that I can drink so far when we get home. That is not so good. Can eat these. Yep, we definitely, but now we should be able to make this water tank. I won't have a lot of bottles left after that because it will cost me 25. But just having one is enough because every time you drink it, of course, you get the scrap plastic back and then you can just fill it up again so you can kind of keep yourself alive as long as you just have a water tank and you have one scrap plastic. Yeah, where is that guy over here? Does he come closer? Can't see him. Okay, we're gonna try and crouch a little bit again. Because he was right out here before. Okay, I see one guy over there. That him? Might have been him. Okay. I get this without the other guy seeing us. There we go. Ooh, yes, scrap plastic and some glass. Yes, thank you. Okay, so I kind of actually want to go a little bit in that direction because there was a house over there. But on the other hand, I kind of need to get home and empty out my inventory before we go there because I don't think we'll have room for much of anything. Okay, so you are there. The other guy is behind here somewhere. There's a bottle there or a bag there that I would like to empty. But, yeah, I don't really want to play with that guy. See, he's right there. Okay, where did the other guy go? Could kind of go around, of course. Where are you? Standing still behind some tree somewhere. Oh no, now he's coming this way. Go away.
I'll kill you.
Oh, and he's coming this way. Okay, let's just go run for it in this direction. Yep, at least he warned me. So. And none of them are following me, so that's a good thing at least. Hope we don't run right into the arms of someone else. That's a wolf. Don't really want to play with that either, because I do want to save the ammo if we can. We're going to rescue this trader. Okay. Felt like I heard something, but okay. Maybe not. Seeing some aluminium ore here, I would like that. And let's just take the potatoes. Ugh. Okay. This is, stop the howling. Oh, there's another wolf over there, and the other one is right there behind the tree, actually. Come on, can I get this? Hopefully. Ooh, they're coming this way. Let's just get a move on. Ooh. I feel like this game is one where I end up like holding my breath more or less because you kind of have to be able to hear, for instance, if the hunters suddenly warn you or if there's a wolf or something, and they do have this tendency of walking a little bit and then they'll suddenly stand still. Okay. Yes. Do I have room to make another one? No, let's just bring it home. We can sell this one. I kind of want to get my stuff home anyway. But yeah, you, can I just look at that? There's another one. yeah, you have to be able to hear them, and I do have this tendency to stand still. You know, they walk a little bit and stand still, which makes it easy to miss them, especially if they're behind a tree or something. Oh, that was kind of nice. I do want these. I can take this. I don't have room for the Kevlar, but... Oh. Take these. And then we can actually eat the potatoes. Do I have anything else? No, can't eat that one. Really have anything else I want to part with right now. Okay, well... Let's just put the potatoes in there. We can always take them later. Yep. If we need some food. Let's see. Anyone? No? Okay, well, I am just gonna head home and see if we can empty this stuff out without getting ourselves killed.
Don't cross me.
Ew, crap. Oh, crap. Okay, well, I can try and outrun him. I don't really want to fight him, but like I run so slowly. Like,
sense danger.
This is me running. I'm like, is this supposed to be a sprint? I'm still gonna be out of stamina very soon. Where are you? Well, I got him. I wasted all my bullets. Oh, that was lucky. Okay. Got those, we got these, we got... Okay, well, I should be able to leave this for a little bit. Where are we? We're almost home. Okay, do I have 8 bullets. Okay, well, we're gonna leave that. We should be able to come back and get it. So let's just go back home and yeah, see if we can rub off some stuff. Hopefully no one is here, but yeah, I really need to get some walls up or something around here, but it does require nails, which I do have a little bit of, but we also need storage, so it's like, yeah. Okay, let's see, what do I have room for in here? The Kevlar, can put that in there, and put the perished food. Okay, let me just sort this out. Okay, so I went and got that stuff from the that we just looted from that guy. I turned this little bottle into some bottled water, so at least now we can drink a little bit. We are down at 55, that's not so good. Should be able to make... We got some bullet casings. Oh, I need some gunpowder. Should be able to make a little bit. Let's take this, and then we can make a little bit of ammo. We can make 4. Not a lot, but it's something. Let's put the gunpowder back in there. Then we have a couple of casings. Not much room in there. Let's put them in here. Okay, we have scrap plastic. I want to make the water tank to keep us alive. So we need 2 copper ingots, 25 scrap plastic, and 5. We have the 5 iron ingots. I have copper ingots in here. I do have scrap plastic in here. So let's see, if we put this in here, then we should be able to make the water tank. Yep. Because first priority is to keep ourselves alive. Okay, that's gonna take 5 minutes, but that's okay. Yep. Cool. We got... okay, we got 8 bullets, and we got 4 extra, 4 spare ones. Okay. Okay, so our water tank is done, and now we can at least place that down. And then we have... Let's put it over here next to the campfire, why not? Put you right here. Nice. And that means we should be able to make some murky water out of scrap plastic. Okay, how much scrap plastic do we have? We have 4 left. Okay, there we go. So let's just put these in here. Then we can make 2. And these, of course, we can burn. It does mean that we're gonna run out, isn't it? If we need 2 for 1. And these 2, then we're gonna get them, then we get 2 back. So we are gonna run out of... How is this gonna work? Because we are gonna run out of these. If this is... So how are we supposed to survive on this? I have no idea. They have changed something here. Then we can make bottled water, of course. Let's make these 2. But that's only gonna give us 2, then we get 2 scrap plastic back, which I can turn 1 into 1, and then, like, then we don't have enough. They've definitely changed something with this. Okay, got this. Turn you off. But we, either way, we need to drink something. Let's drink these. See? Wow, this is kind of hardcore. How are we supposed to... I have no idea. Have 2. I needed to instock 0. And now you're being a little buggy. You wanna let me... Come on. Oh, right. I have to click on it, probably. There we go. Then we can craft 1. You can see now we're gonna run out of bottles. It used to be that it was... I'm pretty sure it was 1-to-1 before, but okay. Then, of course, with this, glass jars, but usually you don't get the glass jars back unless that has been changed. So, let's just see, where did I put the glass jars? Down here, maybe. Yep, we have some empty glass jars. There we go, let's go in here. Okay, we can take you out and burn that, then we can put these in here. Okay, needed 1 and stuck 3, so we can make 3 of these. Okay, at least that's 1-to-1. Put you in here. Craft. Just make you. Oop, nice. And That means we can drink this. Okay, but while I'm fiddling around with this, I actually wanted to... I was looking into what we can actually craft. And there isn't much that we can do yet. I need more copper wire for this, but generally I need more resources. Not too bad. I do have some of these, so I could maybe make the control panel. I would really like the weapons bench though, because then we can make our own ammunition. Well, we can already make our own ammunition, so that's actually not that important. At least for our pistol we can. That's the workshop bench. Nope, can't do that. We need electrical parts. I don't know if the wood stove is worth it. It didn't really feel like worth it before. Right now I'm more worried about getting enough to drink. How are we supposed to do that if we use up all the... I don't know. I'm kind of confused right now. Let's put you in here and you glass water bottle. Yes, thank you. Let's make 3 of these. Because then we can drink this. And now we have 1 scrap plastic left, but that's not enough to do anything. And put you in here. Oh, there we go. And turn you back off. Now I have 3 glass water bottles. So let's just see. If I drink you, do I get anything back now? No. See, so how are we supposed to stay alive with this? Because we don't have anything to... It doesn't make any sense. Like, why would I lose these bottles? Like, if you empty one, you would just fill it back up, wouldn't you? So it doesn't really make sense that if you empty a bottle that you can't just fill it back up and then, you know, get water back. Or with the murky water, or your glass murky water, or the glass one, we should also get that back, which we have been saying for a while on the forums. It doesn't make sense that you lose the bottle, like, or the glass, or... So how are we... Okay, that's something I haven't figured out here. Okay, it used to be that you could just have this and then you could kind of recycle your bottles. Of course, you needed that plastic for other stuff, but now it's like really hardcore. Okay, I have no idea how I'm gonna survive this. I have a feeling we're gonna die of thirst or something if we have to keep like getting stuff or looting. Okay, we can turn you off. Now we have some stuff here. There's wood planks. Well, what I was looking at was the loom. That should be something we can make. Then we can have some better armor soon, hopefully. So we're gonna need 10 wood planks. We need 2 iron ingots. We need, so 4 wooden pillars, and we need 9 more. Do I have any pillars anywhere? I don't think I do. Nope. But I did get some wood while I was waiting for that water tank to get crafted. So we can make wood planks. If it's like you, sure. Yes, you get 3. We need 9. So let's make 3 of those. And then we're going to need some pillars, which just gives us 1, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. And I still have some extra wood. Okay, so that is cool. What am I missing with this water thing? We can make this. Ooh, we can make some chamomile and coffee. Okay, chamomile actually gives a thirst. What do we need for you? Chamomile tin and bottled... Well, then again we need bottled water. Where are we supposed to get this bottled water? I'm confused. Same here, juice. How am I supposed to keep up with this bottled water if we can't reuse things? I have no idea, honestly. Okay, how are we doing with this crafting? I'm getting stressed now. And we can make salt, but what is that? Then it's kind of a waste to make salt water with these. See, we can make... We have this. Okay. But again, these I would just reuse if it was like for real. I would reuse these glasses, but see, then we lose the glasses and then we get salt, which I don't really know what we need for. What do we need salt for? It was kind of just a test when I did this, but okay, we can make salt. Maybe we need it for something in the wood stove. I have no idea, but since we already have salt water in these bottles, we might as well turn it into salt. While we are waiting, okay, we got the 10 wood planks, now we just need the pillars. And then in the morning I'm definitely gonna have to go out and find something to drink, because otherwise we're gonna run out. Can I make chamomile tins? Was that in here? Chamomile? No. That must be in here. Chamomile tin. Then I need to find empty containers. Which I make. Because it hasn't been necessary before, but that might be why it's been changed. Empty container. Okay, that's one iron ingot. So we're gonna get the empty container back at least, because otherwise this doesn't make any sense at all. Let's see, we do have some iron, so let's take one. Oh, let's just take you out here. And let's go in here. We have the wooden pillars, we have wood planks. Can I make the loom now? 10 iron ingots, yes. And this. Okay, so we can make a loom. And then we are gonna make, try and make empty can. No, it's aluminium. Right, that's not iron. Well, we do have some aluminium over here, so let's put you in here. And let's just make a couple of these for starters. This is so stressful. Like, seriously. I do have some extra wood in here. Okay, we have medical herbs. I could turn them into something. Tea plant seeds. I only have 2 of those. Wow, we're gonna have to plant some of those. I do have one more there. But I do want to plant some of them. I just want to check, test this out and find out if that's just the seeds. Do I like, is it the seeds we need, or it might be the actual plants? Chamomile. A cup. Okay, we needed to make chamomile tin. That's right. Is that in my inventory? Oh, there we go. Yes. Okay, so chamomile plants. Aha. Yes, that makes sense. We have those here. We have 5. Okay. A green tea plant. Flour. We have salt. We have potatoes. We're kind of out of this. So let's pick this up. Okay. What can I make? I can make boiled eggs. I can make some grilled meat. Make one of those. So we have some food. Of course that doesn't... Oh, that's right. It has a spoiler on it. But that's kind of okay. We need to eat it right now anyway. Come on. There we go. Got you. So let's eat that. Then go back in here. How are we doing? 1 minute left. So, and it's kind of getting dark. This is like really, this is really stressful right now compared to before, but now it's not, it used to be the hunters and stuff that would stress me out, but right now it's just a matter of keeping myself hydrated, interestingly enough. Okay, while we're waiting, let's just get a little bit of stuff. Why not? Gonna need the plant fibers later. And I don't want to cut down all the trees next to my base, because I do kind of like the look of some of them. And it's getting dark, so I don't really want to go too far away. Thinking if I should try and make a swim for it to one of these places and see if we can find a mine. But right now I really need to find a way to stay hydrated. Like, seriously. Okay, let's take... Oh, nice. Some woodlocks, some bullet casings. Not bad at all. Let's take this, and then hopefully our stuff is done when we get back home. Yep. Okay. Yeah. Hope nothing is gonna spawn. Didn't mean to do that. Come on. Okay, we have our loom now. Thank you. And then we'll get these soon. So let's put the put the loom down. Right now, we're just kind of going around in a circle here until we get more of the house built. Oh, nice. And then we can make cloth, fabric, Kevlar, and silk. Okay, for cloth, we're gonna need plant fiber. For fabric, we're gonna need silk. For silk, we're gonna need spider webs. And for the Kevlar, we're gonna need scrap plastic. You can see the problem here? I have no idea how this is supposed to work. It feels like he has just made it harder and harder and harder. I do have some Kevlar. I do have plant fiber. Okay, I can make a little bit of silk. Oh, let's put these in here. Oh, we can make one more. So that will give us some of this. Okay, are you done? Yes, you are. Oh, we actually got 10 empty containers from this. Awesome. So, that was in my inventory, right? Then we can make chamomile. We need 1 to 1, so we can make 5. Let's just make 5. Yep. Okay. And now we have a little bit of silk. We have a little bit of Kevlar. I have some cloth somewhere. Let's take that. And let's just check. We have a t-shirt. We have pants. Chest armor. You can see this gives us 4 armor. The chest armor, we're gonna need 30 Kevlar. Ouch. Okay. Then we can make leather boots. We don't have any boots. And then we're gonna need 2 fabric. Okay. How much do we actually need for the fabric? 2 silk for each, so we're gonna need 4. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Leather chest armor, we're gonna need 2 fabric, leather pants, 2 fabric, so we need 4 silk. Leg armor, 5 fabric, ouch. Military boots, even more, mining helmet. Okay, we have the Kevlar. We don't have seed, then we need scrap plastic again. How are we gonna keep up with this? I have no idea. Is there a way to produce this, maybe? I have to check the patch notes. Yes, it's been a while since I read them. There might be a new way to do this. But it is very stressful. And there's a flashlight and electrical parts, not something we can do. We already have pants. Okay, so for now, we can't really do anything with this stuff. We need to go to one of the caves and get some silk before we can do anything properly with that. Okay, now we have chamomile tins. Then we go in here. And chamomile cup. But then, of course, again, we have the problem here that we need bottled water, so that doesn't really help me, because I don't have any bottled water. Ugh, okay. Empty cans, put you in there. So how are we... How in the world are we supposed to keep ourselves hydrated? I'm so confused right now. This wasn't an issue before. Of course, it could be hard to find bottled scrap plastic, but definitely not in like this. Okay, put this in here. I have some extra wood. So, what's the plan? What's the plan, guys? I'm panicking. Did I eat that meat? Yes, I did. Let's eat these. There we go. At least now that is up. Our protein is up. We have 12 bullets. That's not gonna keep us going for very long. What do I need? If I want to make... I can make baked potatoes, I can make boiled. See, then again, you're gonna need bottled water. That's ridiculous. It doesn't make any sense. It really doesn't. Okay, I'm gonna boil some potatoes so that we can get some carbs. And I should probably actually just use this healing thing. There we go, we are fully healed. That gives you 50, so that was kind of perfect. I need to make a new axe, and I don't really okay, I'm gonna check up on the patch notes for next time and see if I can see a clue to how we're supposed to keep ourselves hydrated, because this part doesn't make any sense at all. Like, the water tank is like a complete waste. And I'm not really seeing anything in here. Except if there's something in one of these other benches or stuff that can help us. But until then, it's like... It doesn't make sense that you have to, like, loot these bottles. Yeah, I'm getting annoyed sometimes when things are like that. It just doesn't make any sense. I felt like it was working just fine the way it was before. It was still a little, you know, tricky with the scrap plastic, but you could still kind of keep yourself hydrated without a big issue. But now it's like a huge issue, unless I'm missing something completely. Okay, we've got some baked potatoes. Cool. But yeah, we're gonna see if I can find out something about this before the next time. So, and let's just turn this off. Whoops. So, if you guys are playing this and you're ahead of me and you've figured out the trick to this, well, you're welcome to leave me a little tip. But otherwise, I'm gonna try and figure this out. So, thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!